quick review for you guys here. I'm actually wearing it right now, but I'll pull it off. I wanted to show you, share with you, the TXC holsters X1. This is for compact Glock size pistols. Well, just the 1923, and I'm not sure what other ones, but you know, compact size. And you can customize it on their website. I chose the only customized thing is this rivet color here. I did it I think it's police blue. But it's got a very nice construction, solid plastic. What I like about it is this, you get some flexibility here up around the slide. Whereas other holsters I have that are complete plastic, they can get really, really tight. And what's unique about this is even though you have that freedom, it still has the retention. You're not going to lose your pistol. They make a really good product over there at TXC. I will put a link in the description to check out their products. I've only been testing this about a week, maybe a little bit less, a few days. There's a wing right here. I believe it comes standard on all their holsters. I mean, it's an option, but as you can see, I took it off. There's a little plate that goes right there. I think I have it over here in this drawer. I do. So this mounts right here like this. And when your belt goes through it, it then has to push against this, forcing the pistol against your body, like that kinda, to make it print even less. But personally, I'm not worried about it. We have a time of year right now where we're wearing a lot of jackets. It's very cold and rainy out. So I'm using it without the wing. Just mounted appendix carry. I'll show you guys, I'll give you a look of how this fits just a second with the Blue Alpha Gear EDC hybrid belt. I'll also put a link to that in the description in case you're interested. It's a great belt. Alright, so I wanted to give you guys a quick look at how this thing mounts on the belt, how it looks underneath the light sweater like this. Mounts fairly easily. So you have the holster mounted right here. It lays very, very low. Holds the gun pretty low too. So you can see, so that's the compact size Glock pack there. With the Blue Alpha Gear belt. I think they make a great product. I'd say go check them out. They make holsters for a whole variety of weapons.